2014, you leave me.
See, I felt before like I had to leave.
When I needed you most, when I believed
something
in you.
Dangerous is
hey, up inside. Maxwell.
It's been creeping. You introduced yourself to me. And I had no idea your first name was Maxwell. This entire time, I thought MJF stood for my jealous fan.
You know, CM Punk, he showed a photograph last week and he said,
I'm sure you remember it well. Possibly the greatest day of your life, and to me, it was Friday.
I think I created a monster, and now I'll never be alone.
Just a Friday, that day meant everything to me. That day meant everything to me, and when I went back home, I made a promise to myself that I was gonna be just like my hero CM Punk.
So I created a monster.
I made a promise that I was gonna become the best in the world in spite of CM Punk.
I used to wake up every morning, look at myself in the mirror, and I'd ask myself, am I the bad guy?
You can drop cute little pipe bombs all you want, because I'm MJF, and I drop nukes.
Is it real?
From the stones, and it's keeping me warm, keeping me warm. Think I created a monster.
Stupid old man.
You stupid old man. I'm a snake.
I'm a snake. The greatest trick the devil ever pulled
was making people believe he didn't exist.
Was convincing the world he doesn't exist.
So I created.
I will become a monster.
You can choke me with the chain!
To fight!
To fight the monsters of the world!
But I will not quit!
Because I'm CM Punk.
Because if I quit, then I'd be no better than you.
And I'm better than you.